in order to come into experience of God's grace, you have to meet the conditions of grace. You can't bring judgments through the portal. You can't bring these attachments of the past into the portal. You have to leave them at the door. And so in that sense, it's a very light journey as you enter into the portal. You get lighter and lighter because you're not carrying the weight of past thoughts and beliefs and perceptions.